Waiters, store clerks, people you see every day, you could be coming face to face with victims of human trafficking brought to the U.S. and forced to work. In a News 4 exclusive, one New Yorker shares his story tonight at 11 on News 4 New York.